Welcome back. So I've gone ahead and gone down here to the goat pen. So saved us a little bit of time. But now we gotta go into the goat pen and find the wine cellar.
Start at the bottom and work up.
Okay. Sounds good. We are going through them. Okay. So he wants us to start at the bottom and work our way up. Well, we can do that.
Our elusive mailman was defo here at some point.
Okay, go for the heads for those guys. That's definitely the way to go. And we got lucky on that screamer. I mean, just dropped right down on us. So, but you know, hey, you don't look a gift horse in... You don't look a gift horse in the mouth. So I need to go down. All right. Wait. Oh, there's an alarm in there. Oh, shit. Get on her ass hard. His ass now. Well, these things do work on those screamers, I will say that. Get down. Anybody else? Nobody? Okay.
Piss water. Et voila. Uber plonk. Get in.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift, and I got a hankering.
Mr. Sinclair, even during a zompocalypse, I'm reticent about burglary.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Cooking wine.
All right, so I think I know. Which pool we're looking for. I believe it's right here. I believe it's this pool. Oh, it's the pool guy! Okay. All right, let's get this key ring.
Rest in pieces, OB. Remember, crime occasionally does not pay.
Okay, so something for the sinking pool, too much touch, the prank channel, what's really good? I can't remember, it's not my color. Oh, parting gift. Contents of this box will be enough. Miss Kwan said she'll look after it while I finish my last round of the Beverly Hills pools to collect any last check. Okay. Anybody else want to drop down? Okay, I need to go up one more level. Pardon me, buddy. This thing's about broke. Let me switch it out. So that's where they were falling. Ooh. God damn it. All right. God damn it.
All done. Mr. Sinclair, your order is being processed.
Got a new weapon. Don't know what it is, but I'm always down for a new weapon. Okay, so that's the room I couldn't get into, that I needed the master key to get in. Okay. Alright, well, let's just run it back to Curtis here. Wait, where's he at? Is he still... Yeah, he's still up here. Okay. So, we can just run along here four ways. All right.
If the region famous can't find a way.
Let's go take this stuff to him and we'll call it a day. Make sure I got inventory space here. No, we got plenty of inventory space. Oh, got a new card here. Call the weak. Finish them off. Attacks on zombies with low health get a minor boost to damage.
Usually, I only run errands for my mom.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Thanks.
But Mr. Sinclair, your hands are neither cold nor dead.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right. and she'll look after you, too.
Thank you.
My mom is flipping angelic cartwheels right now. But what about you?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip.
All right, so lesson one, pistol grip. Grasp the gun with two hands, tight, but not too tight. Don't want that.
Let's look at it. Yay, look at that. Details. So it's already got a speed loader with it. Aim mode boosts damage. Target heads or limbs for critical hits. Increases damage. High caliber increases damage and force, but reduces magazine size and accuracy. Boy, look at that range. Look at the damage. Good God. Somebody, you'll be alright. Yeah, so definitely a nice weapon to have. Glad we got it. So, yeah. Need to look into upgrading that. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it thus far. We're continuing on here. No, Wolfgang, you stay there. You stay there. And, you know, we'll continue on here. Probably trying to grab this. Now that we have all the stuff for it, so yeah, we'll go do that next time. And, you know, try and maybe go to the Halpern Hotel to fix this one, because we get a caustic X-bomb. Not really sure what that is, but sounds interesting. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed it. I will talk to you soon. Hope you're having a great day. Bye for now.